Kumar Jaiswal, an IPS officer from Maharashtra and the Director General of CISF, has taken charge as the new Chief of Central Bureau of Investigation. Jaiswal, a 1985 batch IPS officer, has handled many high-profile and important cases in his tenure so far. Apart from being a part of the Intelligence Bureau, RNAW, CISF and his role as DGP Maharashtra, Jaiswal was also part of the anti-terror squad during the 2611 terror attacks in Mumbai, and he probed the 2006 Malegaon bombings. Incidentally, he's never been a member of the probe agency that he now heads. One of the most prominent cases that Jaiswal has investigated was the Telgi scam paper scam. Interestingly, now a series titled 2003 The Curious Case of Abdul Karim Telgi is in the works. The series is a sequel of Sony Live's Scam 1992, which was based on stockbroker Harshad Mehta. So what was this scam? And what was the new CBI chief's role in it? This story goes back to 2001, when an alleged stamp paper scam came to light and took the nation by the storm. Abdul Karim Telgi was accused of being the kingpin of the scam. Telgi was a legal stamp vendor, but allegedly started forging stamp papers. He was accused of mixing genuine stamp papers with fake ones and selling them for massive profits. In the year 2000, two men peddling fake stamp papers were arrested in Bengaluru, eventually leading to Telgi's arrest in November 2001. The size of the alleged scam was valued at 20,000 crore rupees, and at the time of his arrest, Abdul Karim Telgi allegedly had 36 properties and more than 100 bank accounts in 18 different cities in the country. The Nashik Session Court in Maharashtra later acquitted late Abdul Karim Telgi and seven others in 2018, a year after his death. The new CBI chief Subodh Jaiswal had led the investigation while he was heading the Maharashtra State Reserve Police Force before the case was taken over by the CBI. So all eyes are now on the stint of the new CBI chief, as well as the upcoming series 2003, The Curious Case of Abdul Karim Telgi.